Hi, welcome back to another video. How are you all? Doing good? I hope so. I feel like I haven't really done like much music reactions like the past 2 weeks ish. Why am I scratching my eyeball right now? So, it's 5 a.m. I'm tired, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Yesterday morning I woke up at 5 a.m. to let the dog out and didn't sleep after that. So I've essentially been awake 24 hours already. So, perfect. Miley Cyrus is back, bitches. And I'm so excited. It's been so long since we've had some Miley. And don't get me wrong, like, her sister's been keeping us fed. Like, she's been churning out some content. But, like, I've missed Miley. I can't lie to you. We're here to react to Miley Cyrus's new single, Midnight Sky. I believe, if I'm right in saying this, this is the first song from a potentially coming soon EP. I heard this somewhere. I don't actually know if that is in fact tea or whether that's just bullshit, to be quite frank. This song has a music video. I'm not going to be reacting to the music video in this video itself, but if you do want me to react to the music video after and I do enjoy the song, then please do let me know and I could potentially also do that for you guys. But yeah, the song should be out by now. Let's just check this. Okay, so the song has just dropped. I'm already seeing a bit of the visual from just the Spotify and it's got me very excited. Now, I don't know what to expect. What is the vibe here? I would love for this to be kind of bangers with a hint of younger now. Why is that so weird? With a hint of younger now, and obviously the spice that we had on She Is Coming little EP, because Mother's Daughter, gorge. So I'm excited. Let's just get into it. I can't wait. Okay, let's just get into it. And it's long, it's 3 minutes and 40, so I'm not mad at this. Oh my god, it's kind of 80s, don't. Wait, okay, sorry, I'm probably going to pause quite a lot in this, so if you're not into that, don't worry, you can click off. But I'm getting 80s vibes, right? And let me just preface this by saying, I love the 80s. It's like one of my favourite eras. Probably my favourite, actually. Yeah, probably my favourite. Like, The Weeknd's album gave me 80s vibes. Bum that album. American Horror Story, 1984. The vibes of that whole series, sickening. This is giving me 80s. Let's go 80s, Miley, I'm here for it. Oh, I love it already. I feel like she's gonna spill some tea a little bit. Wow, it's been years since I felt this good on my own. That, to be fair, that's really nice to hear, because obviously she's not with... Is she with Liam anymore? Honestly, I can never keep up. Like, they're very on and off, these two, I feel like. Oh, I'm so happy to hear that, Maya. Let's just carry on. I'm going to try and listen to the lyrics as much as possible while grooving, which is going to be difficult. Hey! That's probably one of my favourites so far. I Was Born to Run, I Don't Belong to Anyone. Oh, yay! Yes, babes! We love that. We love an independent queen. She don't need no man or woman. We know. T, we all make mistakes, hon. We all make mistakes. We all have those days. I know you guys were thinking it, okay? You're welcome. Miley, come through. Guys, I already know this song's gonna do really fucking well on the charts. Like, this is a comeback. I thought this is very different to how we've heard her before. And I think I love her. Yes, bitch. Where are we going with the bridge? That wasn't even noise. Oh, guys, the vocals. Sorry, my beard is itching a tad. Oh my god, the vocals. Miley. Nice little outro. Guys, that's the end of Midnight Sky. I tell you what, this is a fucking comeback if I have a new one. Wow, Miley, you've really outdone yourself, actually. I honestly had no idea what the sound was going to be, I'm so glad she's taken this bit more like 80s vibe. Because I think it fits her voice so well. Like, it sounds on this track like she's honing in on like the more raspier, like growly, bit more edgier vocal, and I'm fucking here for it. I love when singers growl. Okay, guys, I'm really, really happy with this song, and I already know that I'm gonna play it loads. I feel like don't get me wrong, I love it already. Like, I'm a really, on initial listen, I think it's a great track, and I know I'm gonna, the thing is, I know I'm gonna listen to it so many more times, and I know as soon as I know the lyrics, I'm probably gonna find a whole new love for it. Oh, I'm so glad she's back. This is so much fun. Also, a hella sick. I love the little do she's got going. Is it a mullet? Kind of is, I feel like. Anyway, I'm gonna stop sucking Miley's dick and just wrap this video up. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I do really enjoy doing these reactions just because I like to experience new music on my own anyway, so it's quite nice to share what I'm experiencing with you guys, so then we can all have a chat in the comments, whatever. So please do let me know what you think about the song. Do we like this road that she's taking? Are we happy that she's back with Mister? Because I'm sure we all have. This is going to do so well on the charts, I already know. This is going to be top up there. But yeah, also let me know if you want me to react to the music video, because I can do that for you guys. If you did enjoy this video, please do like, comment and subscribe. Please do join the family if you did enjoy. Press the subscribe button, we will. But yeah, I'll be back with another video very, very soon. Until then, love you guys. Goodbye.